Namaste. I'm Rosalie and this is a guided meditation designed to help you tap into expanded states of consciousness, sense and use subtle energies and explore beyond the limits of your physical body. This track will guide you to have an out-of-body experience or astral project with ease if you so desire. It's intended to help you journey into deeper and deeper layers of your being. You may also slip into a state of deep conscious rest or deep sleep. I truly believe you're right here for a reason. Whatever led you to be here with me right now, it's exactly where you're meant to be. Trust that whatever happens next is a perfect experience for you at this time. Could you remain open to receive and experience whatever happens with ease? No pressure, no expectations. Simply remain open, see what happens. And you might imagine this as a great inner adventure. Allow yourself to drift into deeper and deeper layers of your being carried along by currents of light, energy, and sound. And even if you do not astral project this time, you will gain all the benefits of the ancient practice of Yoga Nidra, allowing your body and your mind to bathe in the medicine of deep rest. Let's begin. Stretch your legs out, let your feet flop to the sides. Place your hands wherever they feel most comfortable. But if it's okay for your shoulders, try to have your palms facing up, making yourself open to receive. And could you take up all the space around you? Imagine spreading yourself out, expanding as much as possible. As you settle in, you might imagine creating a little cocoon around you, a sacred space of pure comfort, where you feel supported, cradled, and held by the surface beneath you. Yourself to sink back, land into the surface beneath you. The whole of you completely at ease. Throughout the practice, try to remain completely still. But if there's anything that prevents you from fully relaxing, for example, if you need to scratch, there's no harm in moving, but then return to stillness. And let's begin with three big cleansing breaths. Inhale through the nose. Exhale with a sigh. And again. One more big inhale. every exhale, allow any tension to drain from the body and from the mind. Could you release any gripping in the mind, letting the mind be open, relaxed, as you drop into the realms of feeling, sensing, and listening. The bones of your body heavy now. Sinking down. The muscles heavier and heavier. Sinking down. And the skin completely letting go. The whole body releasing, softening, letting go. Shifting down, letting yourself draw all your attention from the outside world into your inner world as you shift down, dropping inwards. Dropping down into the heart space now, the center of your chest. Welcome your sankalpa, or heartfelt intention. If you're not working with your own, for this practice, you might invite the phrase, I am open and ready to journey into deeper and deeper states of being. I am open and ready to journey into deeper and deeper states of being. Could you mentally repeat your sankalpa to yourself 3 times? I am open and ready to journey into deeper and deeper states of being. Embrace your sankalpa with the whole of you, welcoming the seed of intent to be planted deep within your heart. We will begin now to rotate our awareness through different parts of the body. Allow your attention to glide from one point to the next, and at each part, could you bring a sense of awareness, aliveness, brightness to that part? As your attention moves, the body remains completely still. Beginning at the top of the head, gathering all your awareness at the top of your head, just sensing the sensations, the presence, the top of your head. Gliding to the center of your forehead, the third eye, to the right eye, the left eye, the right nostril, the left nostril, your lips, the tip of your tongue, the root of your tongue, the right ear, inside the right ear, listening, your left ear, and inside the left ear, listening, the center of the throat. Center of your chest, the heart space, the right side of the chest, the right shoulder, elbow, wrist, the palm of the hand, the tip of the thumb, the tip of the index finger, middle finger, ring finger, little finger, all five fingertips. Back to the palm, wrist, elbow, shoulder, right side of the chest, waist, hip, knee, ankle, the heel of the foot, the sole of the foot, the right big toe, second toe, third, fourth, and little toe, the top of your foot, ankle, knee, hip, and a sense of the whole right leg. Now the whole side of the torso, the arm, and up to the top of your head. The whole right side of the body together. The whole right side of your body saturated with sensation, a sense of aliveness, energy. as the light of awareness spreads through the whole right side of your body, might you imagine the left side dissolving, slipping away into darkness, only the right side of your body remains. Just noticing sensations, pulses, or surges of energy that might be present. Now let your attention gather back to the heart space, the center of your chest. The left side of the chest, the left shoulder, elbow, wrist, the palm of the hand, the tip of the thumb, the tip the index finger, middle finger, ring finger, little finger, all five fingertips. Back to the palm. Wrist, elbow, shoulder, the left side of the chest, waist, hip, knee, ankle, the heel of the foot, the sole of the foot, the left big toe, second toe, third, fourth, and little toe. Top of your foot, ankle, knee, hip, and a sense of the whole left leg. Now the whole left side of the torso. Arm, up to the head, the entire left side of the body, brimming with sensation, awareness, tingling. As you sense into the whole left side, it's as though the right side could simply dissolve, slip away to darkness. And now, sensing both sides of the body, saturating the left side and the right side of the body equally, simultaneously. the whole body now, brimming with the light of awareness, full of sensation, the body alive, vibrant, radiant. And allow that sensation to sink deeper now, from the outside, from the skin, sinking deeper into the muscles, sinking deeper to the bones, and deeper still to the more subtle parts of you. All that sensation spiraling inwards, sinking down deep within. Remaining here with the body deeply relaxed, the mind awake and alert. Could you invite now the feeling of swinging gently from side to side? Gently swing. Right to left, left to right, side to side, as though you're being carried on a gentle current of wind. Gently swinging from side to side. As you swing from side to side, could you invite the feeling of heaviness through the whole body? The whole body heavy, sinking down, gentle side to side, sinking down into the deepest layers of your being. Allow yourself to drop down even more, plunging into the deepest layers of your being. A place of pure spaciousness, vast, expansive. Sinking down like a stone sinking into the deepest lake of crystal clear water. Sinking down. Thank you. may find yourself sinking so deep, you submerge into another scene, another space, another realm. If at any point you find yourself drawn towards an image, or your inner guidance directs you somewhere else, trust that voice, that tug. Remember to remain calm in the knowledge that you're safe here. You can always call upon the help and the assistance of your guide. And you can return at any time simply by thinking of your physical body. And might you take a moment to remember your intention for this practice? You are open and ready to journey into deeper and deeper states of your being. Inwards, I will leave you here in this space to continue whatever experience you're having. Allow yourself to keep sinking down, sinking inward. You might find yourself emerging into a completely new realm. Travel well and have fun in this realm.